we are at Magi Fest 2017. Hey, Tom. Hey, Anthony. How are we doing?
Fantastic.
Hey, Bob.
How are you?
All right. Okay.
Here's Bob Little, blinding him with my light here. I need to turn that down a little.
All right.
There we go.
Come on.
It's a little dry up here tonight. We'll get it yet. Try it one more. There we go.
Wow. All right.
Here we are, Bob Little. Yay!
Thanks, Bob.
Glad to see
you.
But it's no good if you couldn't get it back. So you pretend to grab it like that and throw it in there and it comes right back. I'm not even sure how this works.
That was cool!
Thanks. Hey, you can keep it as a souvenir. Just kidding, just kidding.
Oh,
hey, nice to meet you. What's your name?
Tamika.
Tamika, I'm Larry. Nice to meet you.
Good job.
Thanks for asking. Wow. And as a special trick for the road?
Yes.
Make a rabbit appear on top of your head. You're not allergic, are you?
No.
Try to believe. It shouldn't be hard for you to believe since you've already seen, like, well, a miracle.
Yeah.
Okay, put your hand on top of your head. It doesn't matter which. Move it around just a little bit. That's enough. Can you feel a little hair out there?
Yeah.
You get it?
Yes, the rabbit.
Hey, nice meeting you, dear.
Nice meeting you. Thank you.
Hey, Larry.
No. No.
Dash, you don't come over.
Girls, tell him, there's a thousand magicians here. Tell him what you think about me.
He is great. He did the visible card trick.
Invisible.
He had to bring a stool for me, though.
Yeah.
Okay, so what are we doing with the stool?
Well, I was going to sit down and show you another trick.
Oh, I'll record.
Now, here's the deal. Let me just,
look
at you. I got to pull up
something.
Okay. I got to pull up something on my iPhone, so get this
all
good.
Right.
Because here's what I wanted. I need, will you help me? Brooke, right?
Right?
Oh, my Lord.
You're in good hands. I'm good at recording.
Did you see what just happened?
I mean, this.
I think I'm on.
I'm not sitting on nothing.
Don't sit on that.
I'm not. Hang on a minute.
Me. Dr. Williams, I won't need that colonoscopy Saturday morning.
Ew.
Isn't that crazy? How about it, girls?
Yeah, I'm not sitting on that like
don't
that.
Sit on that thing. Woo! That reading me a good one.
Heck yeah. Hello. Woo.
You know, I told him I stayed here last year.
Why no?
Did you tell him about when I stayed here last year? Some girl beat on my door
at
5 o'clock in the morning.
What?
I finally had to get up and let her out. And then 3 years ago I stayed, and let me tell you something. The towels were so fluffy I couldn't get my suitcase shut.
I bet.
I'm not kidding. Yep.
Don't want me that watch.
No.
All right. And here we are with
Eric.
Chico. Cool, Eric. And what are you gonna do for us?
Take it. Memorize it. Show it to everyone. Name is the man.
All right.
Bring you the official deck here. And I'm just gonna put them underneath the table, and I'm just gonna try to feel with my bare hands. Is that it?
Nope, that's not it. That's it. Awesome. Thanks, Eric. And here we are with
Trevor
Oakleby. cool. Hi, Trevor. What are you going to do for us? Cool. Go for it.
Make sure it's a real room.
It looks real to me.
Once I got the rope in my hand, I just pulled it and popped the ends right off the rope. I'm going to put the ends in my pocket. Now I just got this in the grab the edge right back, threw them on, got the ends right back.
Wow. Good job. Thanks, Trevor. And your name is? Very good. Thanks, Zach. And your name is?
Evan.
Evan? Awesome. It's okay, that's what edit's for.
Good point.
Bravo.
Yeah.
Here we are with Eric LeCleric at Magi Fest 2017.
All right, check this out. It's like this. I'll do safe. Right, here we go. Maybe more. And then listen. All right, check this out. This is pretty cool.
Wow. He's not liking it. Hey, Colton.
Am I live?
You're live.
All right, righteous. Pardon me for my lousy accent.
Hey, Andrea.
There's always nutrition.
Hello.
Hi, did I tell you I have a Roku channel?
No.
For Hayden's House of Cards?
Oh my gosh.
Say hi.
Hi, fans of the Roku channels. For Hayden's House of Cards, this is Andrea Merlin, the glamorous woman of fashion.
Thank you, Taylor. I mean, Andrea. Sorry. I blew it. Hey, BJ, say hi.
Hi.
I started a Roku channel for Hayden's House of Cards.
This is the what channel for it?
Roku channel.
Oh, well, hello. House of Cards. It's the last night of the Magi Fest, and we've all been sleeping since day two. But we're not down yet.
All right.
Talking magic stuff, you know.
Oh.
Magic stuff.
So, you want to do something for my channel?
Sure.
What would you like to do? First, can you say your name?
My name's John Squire, and I'm from Trinity, Tennessee.
And this guy did awesome. What all did you win tonight?
I got a scholarship to Channel's Magic Shop, Channel's Magic Camp.
Pretty awesome.
Yeah.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
Let me back up and get you all in frame here. Anytime you're ready. Whoops. Go ahead. What do you want to?
Against the silver. It's a silver. But the best thing
thing they did at the very end of the show is he took the last coin, he blew, he gave it a little squeeze, boom, it vanished, but it came back. Fred.
Wow. Nice.
That's a lot of the other. But the guy who is in some.
Come on, Brandon, do something. Do something silly.
Okay, we'll do something silly.
Bravo. Tell me your name.
Oh, my name? Hi, I'm Lauren Cohen.
Candid camera, is this what this is? Did Josh put you up to this? The sadistic people around here, they've got the name badges on auto flip. They've got it so it turns around when you're not looking. So you have to twiddle people's badges to find out who they are. See what I'm talking about?
So, when do you want to do something for us? Are you ready yet? How about now?
Now is not the time. The stars are not lined up, but I promise that I will do something in front of this amazing blinding light that looks like the light on the end of the wands in Harry Potter. I'll be back.
Okay.
Austin.
Are you ready?
And your name is?
What? My name is Jacob Johnson. New York City the other night, I got a receipt for a bill. I didn't really want to pay it, so I decided to just split it up.
Nice. Way to go.
Money trick or something, I don't know.
That's not this one. Is that second one?
So, who are you?
Anthony.
Yeah. Who are you?
My name is Anthony Stockton. I'm a magician.
Yay. Where are you from?
Joliet, Illinois, so south side Chicago.
Does your mom know some creepy guy's taking a video of you? Mom?
Mom, no. Approval given.
All right, so it's a simple trick. $1, $2, $3, $4. Doesn't seem like a lot, but it actually is when you're a magician. Because when you're a magician, all you do is you wave your hand, and you got $1, $2, $3, $4, $5, $6, $20. But the thing is, these are actually counterfeit $5, because I use magic to make them. So all I have to do is go just like this.
Yeah, but you never went all the way over there.
You just go just like this and they all change right back. That we never get caught ever.
Somebody knows something,
I'll tell you. Dude, that was nice.
Ready?
I'm ready.
You're filming?
I'm filming.
Hi, I'm Bill Cook, and this is what it's like to live in my imagination. Ah! I'm kidding, that sounds like.
That's normal. No, this is what it's like. Use one, two, and three. That makes one. I'm not kidding. That's one. That's two. That's three. What am I imagining to be anything I want? I want to be on a Chinese culture. I can do that. That's okay. It's okay. I'll take one of even that. You need us to do two. Watch this guy. Change this.
I see some other guys there.
Watch this. This is one of my favorites. Watch them as they change places. Watch it, John. It changes. Natural. Good old. All American. I have no idea. I'll leave this one here. The last one's the hard one. What a sweet time. That's what it's like to live the imagination of Bill Cooke. Bye-bye.
Oh, jeez! Oh, I don't want to go to the light. I don't want to go to the light.
Hi, Grace.
Hi, Joe.
What's going on? Did you have a good time at Magi Fest 2017?
Had a great time.
You want to do some magic for our Roku channel?
Of course I do. Dad has a Roku. The stagehand
to pick that up.
Stick your hand
out. There's the
stagehand. Now, two shots. Give me my assistant. Come here. Okay.
Oh, come on.
Sorry, the guard. Okay.
Got it.
You're gonna have to take the same distance, tell me to stop.
Stop.
Right there, okay. Guard in. Take your guard. Right there. Hold those. Fix them up. Keep your eyes on the cards at all times. So I have to make sure you have your eyes on the cards. Alright. Actually, mix the entire deck.
Yay. Thank you, Grace. Colton, are you ready? Are you ready?
Okay.
You do magic?
Yes, I've tried to keep it a secret from the population. I've got all sorts of junk in my pocket.
Don't wear a tank. This is Magi Fest.
I'll be right back. I left my book of matches.
Oh!
Now Colton's finally ready. Does Mom know you're playing with matches?
No comment.
Tomorrow. Okay?
I have to call myself a second person. Okay, you need to be really still for me, okay?
Stay still.
Why is your feet so
much? Why is yours not?
That right there is one needle on a string. Yeah, you can keep that.
I was trying not to get into it, but all right.
Late all right, Joe. Nights. How's it going? Peace out.
How we doing?
Yeah, we got a card, right? Two hearts. What's that card? Just go like that. Boom. Ace of hearts. Minus one.
Do it one more time.
One more time. Got the ace of hearts. That's when it changes into the two.
Check this out. Yes, that'd be correct. The three of diamonds, right? That was a really bad bet. It's okay.
Do it again.
Again? What is that about? We'll take the jack of diamonds, right?
Your name is?
Steve.
Steve?
Steve.
Turns to the Queen of Diamonds.